Hello, I'm here to show and demonstrate the Amish log bed. This has, as you can see, some pretty thick beams, really solid. Thickest posts I've really seen on any of these in my time. Posts are 5-inch widths. Even the cross rails on the foot are 5-inch. The two side rails are 4-inch and 3.5-inch. In the directions, you will see tools required, large ratchet straps and sledgehammer. So that's how you actually put the bed together. I just want everybody to be able to see it up close and personal because it is amazing for the price of only $7.99 in Queen.